A fire outbreak has engulfed a building of about 7 flats in Ilorin, Kwara State capital, destroying properties worth millions of naira. The incident, which occurred at about in the early hours of today, was linked to power surge. According to the spokesman of the state fire service, Hassan Adekule in Ilorin, the incident took place at number 63 Loye Laro Street along Sugar Area Ilorin in Ilorin West local government area of Kwara State. Firemen were able to extinguish the ravaging inferno.